Hello, my name is Isaac. I'm originally from Taiwan. I came to New Zealand when I was 16 originally to study English, and I happened to love this country and the city so much that I decided to stay long term, and I've been a New Zealand citizen for many years now. And before I came to New Zealand, I'm a failing grade student. I didn't really enjoy studying, but when I arrived here, I found the education environment here is very encouragement for me, and I actually carry on and did a master's degree of computer science as well because I love computers. So actually I didn't look for a job, the job looked for me. I started as a graduate engineer and then move up to junior, and then I'm a senior software engineer. Yeah, I like the company, so we develop routers, firewalls and switches. So they've got two main development centers. One is here in Christchurch and the other one is in the US. Yeah. I first met my wife Angela in year 2009. Yeah, she was a music student. So when Angela left university, she immediately started teaching and performing for people's birthday parties or private functions. And she's now established a harp performer and a music teacher in Christchurch. Yeah, and she gets to spend most of the time at home. Yeah, Angela and I got married in 2012. Well, 2 years later, our boy Lucas Lee came along, and he's now 2 years old. He's very cute. When I'm not working, I'm just spend most of my time with my family and doing short trips and visiting new places in Christchurch. During the weekend, I just take things easy and have some mates over, have a chat, enjoy a drink of coffee, and just enjoy the nice weather. Just spend time with people, or going out shopping with my family and visiting parks and play pool. Yes.